Hope everyone had a good day. Today I'm sharing a fall winter weekday dinner. For the base of my dinner, I use Trader Joe's mashed sweet potatoes, which I microwaved with a little of the brown butter. And then I, in the oven, heated some chicken, a chicken tender, and the seasoned Brussels sprouts, which I topped with some Dijon mustard and hot honey. And then I put that in on top of the sweet potatoes and garnished with some of Trader Joe's and Mega Trail mix and a little feta.